Hello friend, welcome to my video. In this model, I divide the network into two VLANs. It's VLAN 20 and VLAN 30. Two VLANs 2030 have been configured with sub-interfaces on port C of Sophos to be divided among departments. Go to Network. Click Add Interface and then select Add VLAN. Physical Interface, the port the VLAN is connected to. Zone, LAN. VLAN ID, the VLAN tag for this virtual interface. IP assignment, static. IPv4/netmask, configure the IP subnet and mask for this VLAN. Go to DHCP then click Add. Client of VLAN 20 uses dynamic IP, so we configure more DHCP scope to grant client. Interface to use for the DHCP server. Ranges from which the DHCP server allocates IP addresses to clients. After the VLAN has been created successfully, create a policy that allows VLANs to access the Internet. Give a name for policy. Go to Rules and Policies, add Firewall Rule, New Firewall Rule. Source Zones, LAN. Source Networks and Devices, IP Subnet of your VLAN. During scheduled time, all the time. Destination zones, WAN. Destination networks, any. Services, any. Turn on NAT. Create linked NAT rule. Translated source, SNAT, mask. On the Cisco switch, I have pre-configured the necessary VLANs. You can now browse the internet using a computer connected to VLAN 20. I hope this video helped you create VLAN on a Sophos firewall. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel.